by Finns. Line number 8. Poland. Kaper Pulsak. Zuzanna Redka. Dominik Godowski. Natalia Hatalska. Line number 1. Czechia. Martin Deki. Adela Nevifilova. Tomas Ludvík. Adela Exmovova. Line number 7. Chinese Taipei. Yunqi Hsiao. Yu Ji Wang. Kai Wen Sen. Ping Wan Su. Line number 2. Colombia. Mateo Caicedo. Vanessa Tamayo. Santiago Muñoz. Ana Sofía Mesa. Line number 6, Japan. Kota Sekiguchi. Monono Hatao. Kodai Matsumoto. Nana Takatsu. Line number 3, Egypt. Hamed Radawan. Basmala Ismail. Hamed Ibrahim. Ayat El Nemer. Line number 5, Italy. Silvio Camerini. Rebecca Scannero. Walter Prampolini. Viola Magoga. Line number 4, Spain. Oyer Rodriguez. Mireia Valles. David Villafañe. Irati Sufiaurre.
We have Spain, the best qualifier this morning, with 126.63. On the left side, you have the female. On the right side, you have the males. Ready for this final event of the first session. Pereira 2024 FISU World Championship, Finns Femin. With a rainy day, this will be the last event, and then we will have the ceremony award of 800 meters surface. The 50 meters underwater and start for Spain, taking the advantage. It's ahead Spain, and then all are in the fight for the medal. And Colombia and Spain for the gold medal. Colombia, Spain, Italy are ahead. Spain, Italy, with the females. And Italy is taking the advantage ahead. Italy And Italy, Spain, and Poland for the third place. And Japan is also in the fight for the medal. With a huge advantage, Italy is ahead. Will be the female who decides who is the winner. Italy for the goal, but is close to Spain. No, it's Italy, definitely. Is Italy the gold medal, Spain the silver medal. A huge advantage for Italy. Spain and Japan for the bronze. Italy, Spain, Japan. Amazing closer for the Italian team.
Results are official.
Seems that the advantage for the Italian team was the female swimmers. Happy, joyful,
with
celebrating
event,
the gold medal.
We finished the competition program for the finals day one. Now we will continue with the award ceremony for 800 surface female and both relays. So please, Malak Abdelhamef, Melanie Echeverry y Joanna Chicora present behind the award ceremony podium.
Amazing final for the Italian team. Now we will have the Egyptian Malak Abdelhafez, the Colombian Melanie Tatiana Echeverry, and the German swimmer